It has become that time of evening when people sit on their porches, rocking gently and talking gently and watching the street and the standing up into their sphere of possession of the trees, of birds hung havens, hangers. People go by, things go by, a horse drawing a buggy, breaking his hollow iron music on the asphalt. A loud auto, a quiet auto. People in pairs, not in a hurry, scuffling, switching their weight of estival body, talking casually, the taste hovering over them of vanilla, strawberry, pasteboard, and starched milk. The image upon them of lovers and horsemen, squared with clowns in hueless amber. A streetcar raising its iron moan, stopping, belling, and starting, stertorous, rousing and raising again, its iron increasing moan and swimming its gold windows and straw seats on past and past and past. The bleak spark crackling and cursing above it like a small malignant spirit set to dog its tracks. The iron wine rises on rising speed, still risen, faints, halts. The faint stinging bell rises again, still fainter, fainting, lifting. Lifts, faints, forgone, forgotten.
Thank you. Thank you.